Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, OMG here. And welcome back to our Let's Play of Kenshi Permadeath series. Right now, we're currently in New Vegas. Looking a little spiffy, getting things going. We actually should have enough construction materials pretty soon to get that going. Finish up that buck house, and we get some crafting stuff in here. Actually, currently Meathead and I think Izumi are working on getting this. So we need about 10 more. Izumi, do you have any? Yeah, you do. Alright, they're going to be currently working on that. That's research bench level 3, which I do need to get. Well, I don't think I can show up. Can I show up the research? I think we can, actually. Yeah, we actually got up a little bit. I did bring some books back, so we have quite a bit of stuff to learn once we get that research bench up. Otherwise, we're just kind of working on stuff, cranking out more materials, etc. And actually, that Gecko, he's healing up. Because, yeah, he's still, like, banged up quite a bit. We've got some skimmers out here, but I don't think there'll be an issue. I think they'll just walk around. As long as we don't have any up front, I think we're okay. You get a little bit of meat and a little bit of money from it, but I don't know if that's really... If it happens, if it happens. If not, I love how this guy is still just here. I'm planning to actually kidnap him, recruit him, and I'm going to give him a leg. We're going to get this guy back on the field, I think. That's going to be one of my goals. I think it'd work out well. I'm just kind of curious now to see if they're going to... I think they will avoid the gate. I think they will. We do have mercenary guards as well. So me keep... You've got more plates. And do we have any more plates to add? I think I need just 5 more. Okay, so she'll work on that. And why don't we just right-click the engineering right now just so I don't have to deal with her not finishing that up. Okay, it looks like they just kept on their way. Yeah, that wall is paying off already. A little less trouble for us. Could be a little bit of cats involved, but we're doing okay money-wise. I'm actually probably gonna take people off, so I'm gonna spend a little bit of money this time because I came up with a good idea. Yeah, we'll get back to Marcus and Ridley and Neko, which I'm having Neko actually stay here for the moment because Neko is new and Neko would get wrecked. Neko would get absolutely wrecked. Yeah, it's no stats. She's actually gonna be replacing one of our regular people, probably either Sinner or Nexus, and they're going to be joining our squad of Ridley Rangers to go exploring, etc. Seeing a little bit more of the world. Yeah, I just don't think... And Neko, you go sit at the bar. Is there a seat available? We'll just go hang over there then. Marcus, because we're actually going to hire some bounty hunters. Not bounty hunters, mercenary guild. If we can... So you guys are slavers. Well, you should be tech hunters. I think that would be okay. And you check Pep's fire. Well, not yet, because we got some trouble, apparently. What is going on? Oh, we got vagrants. You know, guards, you're supposed to protect me from this kind of stuff. Jiminy Christmas. Alright, everybody out of the pool. What do you mean, attack unprovoked? They are currently... Yeah! Gecko. Don't bother getting up, you're not going to be worth it. Thanks, guards. Really great job. Oh, Meathead's getting wrecked. Meathead got wrecked. Izumi, block right now. We'll get these guys sorted real quick. Oh, guards are showing up now. Thanks, guards, after we getting our butt kicked. Good job out of you. Is Obi hitting for 85? Jesus. He's just crushing. Izumi, hold on, Izumi. Okay, we're doing good. Sinner hitting for 30. Doing nice, doing nice. Of course, Meathead down again. I wonder if they're actually. Are you healing, Meathead? You might be. Or are you healing the other guy? We'll get Izumi medicing up in a second here. This is a good little practice. Vagrants aren't too tough. Izumi, why don't you start medicing right now? You don't have to worry about these guys. Yeah. Bad idea, huh? Bad idea. All right. Now, Sinner, how did you perform? Oh, a little bit. You first aid your injuries, and then we're gonna go get all the stuff out of these guys. Izumi's gonna be doing some medicing. All right. No, sir. You don't need to do your job right now. You need to get this stuff. Ooh. Yeah, these guys will be worth it. I guess we'll get to use that corpse furnace after all. Oh, they did actually have some nicer weapons. I mean, for serving vagrants at the very least. Okay, well, I don't think I need to actually head over. I can just switch it out here. Let's arrange that. We'll work at it working on other beds as well. Okay, that's done. You're done. Oh, they actually get up and attack again. No weapons. Yeah, that is worth a little bit. We'll leave them with a little bit of dignity. But no pants for them. Okay. Get that done. Everybody's getting back to work already. Now, so I picked up next trader that comes by, we did pick up quite a bit. And for Sinner right now, I know you guys need to get some heals, but get back to work. Gecko is almost healed up with his leg. Then we'll get Meathead up and running again. Yeah, Meathead had a little bit of a coma. Izumi, you're still medicing. Can Zobi be okay? Yeah, Obi needs some medicing. Yeah, she's like a trooper. Alright, looks like we're okay. Disaster averted. Do we have anything going on? Not right now. That expires in 45 minutes. Ooh. I don't like the idea of us not having. I guess we would be. I don't know. I really don't like the idea of not having. Is there anybody that's not really jacked up? Spike? Yeah, you got Trader's backpack anyway. Spike, get off your job right now. We got some stuff to do. You're gonna be heading into town selling some stuff. And we're gonna try to get better prices. Because those aren't. We'll take them anyway. That'll be good strength training. As long as nothing bad happens to you. Alright, Spike. I want you to head out. Maybe get at least another mercenary contract. Because the price. That does conflict with what I want to do right now. A little bit. Because as I was previously going to do, we were going to actually hire these guys to accompany us. Yeah, I need to hire some bodyguards. How much though? 4,000. I think at least 2 days. 4 days seems a little much. All right. And worst comes to worst, they get defeated. Yeah, they get defeated. Yeah, we'll take their stuff and sell it. A little harsh. Because I do plan to go into. We're going to go up in this area. There's a city, there's some research ruins. We need to start getting some ancient research books. Probably a good chance of that in here. So not a lot of... Yeah, that's just ended. And what do we got coming up here? Smugglers. Well, I don't think we have a problem with smugglers. I have no problem with it. Marcus and Ridley have certainly done worse. Yeah, they're wearing traders' backpacks. And I don't think I need to get on smugglers' bad sides. Let's just keep an open eye because we are in fresh territory. A little bit worried about acid rain, but we'll deal with it. This is only like three of you? Well, you guys are probably pretty good, so that's what I'm gonna hope. Once we get up here a little bit more, I'm gonna pause and probably head back over to New Vegas, make sure everything's lined up all right. I have to think about closing the gates for a little bit. Might not be a terrible idea. That's good. I think that kind of almost looks like a road a little bit. I think that passes for a road. Hello, what's over there? This is beautiful land, also a little terrifying. Gotta be honest. Okay, whoa, what is that big pile over there? Of slavers. Okay, well, are slavers going into this territory? Let's pop over to New Vegas real quick. I'm actually going to close that right now. We are going to close that. Yeah, I think these guys are all usually dying now. We did enough damage. Nexus, I'm actually gonna. You've got some food on you anyway, so you should be okay. I currently want you to man the turret. Give me a little advanced warning of anything going on. That'd be a good idea. Gecko, are you. You're fair enough. How's the farms doing right now? Because we got to make sure we keep an eye on that. You need water. Well, easy peasy. There we go. Are any of you ready to harvest? Not quite yet. And Zumi, I know you're working on that, but can pick up Meathead. And at least put him in bed. Okay, let me get back to Marcus and Ridley. Don't like leaving him out here and that's standing idle very much. Out in the open if we can help it. Trouble does seem to find a way to find you out here. Looks like there's some water out here as well. If we head over there, I guess. I thought that maybe that was something, but. Oh, officially in the Deadlands. Discovered scrap house. I'm gonna keep going this way, then maybe scrap house sounds interesting. Probably not with the tech hunt. Well, actually, I think this would be right up Tech Hunter's alley. Okay, so that is done, actually. I'm gonna pause real quick again, head back to New Vegas. Because that is done. Azumi, you're not actually gonna be engineering right now. That's. Because now we actually can do some research, which would be nice. Signs and bridges are kind of cool, but that'll be a later thing. Hemp, still gotta find it. Imprisonment is actually a really good idea. Crossbow could increase the power by another 5%. Nice. Batteries, I think I do want to get that going, though. That'd be battery power. Farming, advanced cooking. Forestry. Make books. Yeah, this is part of a mod. We can make it. I'm really kind of interested. I'm going to try that. And a rain collector. Perhaps we could get some more water as well. Okay. I don't think we have enough books for anything else. Oh, basic exterior lighting, though. Yeah, we do have lighting in here. But getting some outside lights would help improve at night when we're still working anyway, because these guys don't sleep. I know, a little weird. Izumi? I don't know, what are you doing? No, you're not engineering right now. You're gonna use that. You don't need to play. Well, I guess if you're playing limbs inside, that's okay. That's okay, you're playing limbs inside. And also, we should probably have Sinner get back to work. Or is it back to work? Okay. Good deal. Meathead, what are you doing up already? Well, alright, that's. I'm not gonna argue it if you don't wanna stay in bed. I'm not gonna argue it. Oh, okay, that's scary. I'm gonna see if I can try to go up here, because we got an iron spider over there, it looks like. As much as I'm interested in that, I don't really want to fight it. I don't know if we're at that point yet. I said find some cover. Oh, okay, yeah, ouch, ouch, ouch. Yeah, this is not the best idea. We found a room. Maybe we can find cover there. That's what we need. I do believe Hive are immune to acid rain, so. I don't think we could actually get in there, though. Percent in Ridley. What's the lock level? Yeah, we can't get in there. Yeah, they changed up the way thievery and lockpicking works quite a bit. I don't know, is that an iron spider, or is that actually just broken down? See how they're doing it. Ow, a little bit. Oh wait, they're fighting a spider. Possible loot. Assuming they don't lose. Yeah, we're gonna assume they don't lose. We have a sleeping bag, though. Okay, so we got a little bit. I'm gonna take the electrical components. Iron plates are just not really kind of worth it at the moment. I guess we go down this way. Yeah, we gotta find some cover. Auto save. Yeah, Iron spider. Okay, so kind of wish that rain would stop. Let's see if we can get through this. I don't know if the bed would counteract that or not. We're not gonna try for that. Cannot get that open. We're gonna need to advance our lock picking quite a bit. Has the rain stopped? I hope it has. That is a bad place to be. What is that over there? Ooh. And the rain has come back. Outpost. Well, you know, that kind of sounds like a good place right now. If we could get in there, I can't tell yet. Oh, and really nice bridges too, wow. Okay, Marcus Ridley, there's could be some place inside. I don't know what's in there though. An armory. Well, we got some people with us. I might regret this decision. But it'll be inside of the out of the rain, which I would just love. But let's sneak because I don't know what's in there. There could be ancient horrors, who knows? Alright. I'll stay outside in the rain. I don't know if they're gonna win. Ah! Run! I don't think they won. Yeah, they gotta. Wow, those guys did not go do well. Wow, those tech hunters got wrecked up. These are usual iron spiders or what? Security spiders. Okay, so they're a bit... Yeah, okay. Beautiful plan you had. I did see a... Some kind of city down there, though. I see something. That's the drainage just literally killing us. The spiders are fast, but we're a little bit faster. I think they just gave up. Yeah, okay, so lesson learned. Let's not go in there till a lot later. Ooh, I can see something. Fire means life, I think. Ooh. I don't know if I can get down there though, that's the thing. Yeah, Marcus and Ridley just getting pummeled, and we've lost our guard already. I'm pretty sure all those guys are dead. But also, meanwhile, let's go check on Spike actually. Spike is actually up. Oh, he's already here. Probably been sitting around for a while. Wondering what's going on. And while we're here, we might see about that military alliance as well, since he's here. We'll probably just be able to sell this at the bar. Get him taken out. But I want to make sure these guys, they're not sitting out in the rain. I think if we go around. Yeah, sorry, tech hunters. That was a horrible idea. Oh, I feel bad. We're just getting wrecked by this acid rain. So I'm going to assume probably something horrible in there as well. We can't even get in there. Not until we're working on lockpicking. I think Nexus might be our best at lockpicking, but he's not even close to that level. I'll say, we did get imprisonment done. Nice. Just don't go into the water. I imagine the water's probably burns as well. The Black Desert City. Okay, so it is a city. I hopefully. No, 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 no. Go this way. Oh crap! Well, they might be friendly. I know we gotta hurry though. Screw it. I think they're not functioning, would be my guess. Remind us to never put a base here. Ever. Okay, so they're all not functioning, it looks like. Love the music here. Find cover anywhere, I don't care. Is there somewhere to stay in here? Please, dear God, because this is a bit turning horrible. The vengeance of Marcus Ridley, and we're all going to die. Well, it said city, so there's got to be something going on. I don't see like an inside building though. Okay, so they don't seem to want to murder us. They don't want to murder us, so. Can I come inside? Is this a skeleton storage? Let's not piss these guys off. Robotic shop. Let's go inside. I don't care where, just let's not get murdered. This is actually a city of skeletons. Interesting. Yeah, let's have a talk. A human? It's not every day I get a human customer, but sure, I got plenty of parts that should fit you fine indeed. Just for my expertise? Gosh, I'm flattered. I don't blame you, though. Human flesh is good for nothing but rotting. Where was I going with this? That was it. Guess you're looking to buy some parts, or maybe you're looking for some repairs. I can fix anything, trust me. We're active these days, but I guess they've got nothing on the robotics capital land, believe you me. Your mom just seek me out. I'm really good at this stuff. Where was I going with this? I need repair. But you have nothing to repair. Okay. Show me what you got, I guess. Ooh, specialist parts. Kind of makes me want to get my limbs taken off. Oh, very nice. Oh, it's just nice to get a break from the acid rain, really. Skeleton storage. So these are just houses. You could actually buy land here. Why would I ever want to buy land here? That's an armory. I don't know if we should go there. No, it's private. Large storage. Well, this is somewhere out of the rain, I suppose. And Your skeleton bar, a skeleton bar. Well, hello. Maybe we get healed up and get out of this rain. And the bar is actually empty. Oh, I did actually learn from a buddy, Razor Twin. He tried to collect the bounty on this, or Center Twin. Tried to collect the bounty on this guy. Yeah, they will attack you. He's got a 10k bounty, really nice, but no. Ooh, we got a, I'm actually gonna have Ridley talk to you real quick. Sorry, I don't sell human food. I hope you brought your own. Anything else? Tell me about this place. There's not a lot to say. We settled here after life grew chaotic on the outside. So long ago, no one here has a clear memory of our days before the city. We're safer here, across the acidic ground and hidden away from any war zones. Side of ice and lack of occupation. So we can be terribly unhealthy to some, both for the mind and the body. What do you have? Repair kits, you've got grog. Would you like some more electrical components? Yeah, you don't have any food. But why would you? Though I swear I saw some dried fish on there. Alright, well, I'm gonna go talk to this guy. Sad Neil. Another human must be millions my mint. You all blended one another after a few hundred years. 2000, I can read you like a book. You know how dull that is? Dull enough to make you mope hopelessly in a dead-end town while the rest of your kind prattle on about seized pockets and rusted knees and an endless orgy of ailment resentment. It does sound more... enjoy life more if you left this town. Try going back outside once. Smoke funny, there were way too many flies. Not to mention all the killing. And oh, that's right, the cannibalism awful place. Maybe you just need a new dream to live for. Had dreams, not end well. Dreams are silly things, I would recommend them. I can show you excitement. I'll join you only because I'm weak and I give in easily to peer pressure. Ah! That deal. Oh, lovely. So we actually do have a skeleton now. Stats, not dexterity, no toughness. Let's see what he's got. Yeah, minimal combat skills, but we don't have to feed him. So that is kind of nice. And you have no weapons whatsoever. Did we bring a spare? I did bring a spare. Let's give you a weapon, my friend. Who are you? Just being a skeleton badass. Do you have beds then, perchance? And they also have skeleton repair beds. Yeah, it would seem there's not. But you do have beds, though. That I love that. Maybe just from olden times. Oh, there are actually only 50 here. Okay, so we have a spare moment in the Black Desert City. Kind of tempted to go check out this building. I don't know if this rain's ever going to let up, though. Because it looks like there's something over here. Kind of tempting to see. And then I don't see too much in the city. Alright, let's head back to Spike. In a much safer climate. A little bit of dust storm, but let's go make a few cats. And a bad backup till about 11,000. I'm gonna grab a little bit of food. Just a supplement. Yeah, we're starting to get our own stuff, but it's kind of slow. We have something coming towards town, or... No upcoming events. Skeletons, yeah, they don't feel anything about us. Mike, are you just gonna stand there? Yeah, weird AI when he's in the bar for some reason. He just doesn't want to leave. Spike, do not want to go. Okay, I must have just pointed at something he couldn't actually lock on to. It's back over. I think you're okay. Everything's okay right now. Taking everything, care of everything. Batteries are done as well. Because actually the power is not, wind has not died down out here, but you never know. So let's actually go look at a battery. Iron plates, electrical components. Well, we're gonna have to go buy some then. That's not a high priority, though. Something we can do a little bit later. His AI's been a little messed up lately, that he just keeps trying to do stuff. No, build that. I don't think I'll have you be an engineer right now, because he's had a little bit of issues. I don't know if it's like the sixth job or something, but he does not want to do stuff. Gets a bit confused, but we're going to get this house done today, I think. You should be able to grab some more. And that should be 35. Oh, what's going on, Spike? Spike, I hope you can outrun these guys. How far are you from home? Run, Spike. Yeah, it looks like we already got trouble. Sinner, hop off your job. Man the other turret. We might have some trouble. They're not getting that food. You guys prepare. No jobs. I don't know if Spike's gonna get here or not. Crap. Alright, forget what I said. Let's go. Don't like the idea, but Spike, let's fight. Spike, I told you to run though. I don't know why you're. We're coming, Spike. I gave him a few bruises, yeah. Yeah, let's go take these guys out. Just hold them off for a second, Spike. We're coming. Azumi, I don't know what you're doing. Are you kidding right now? Get food later. Spike is down. Ah. Well, it bought us some time. Okay, Obi, you need to get in there and start equalizing. Not going as well as I'd hoped. It's kind of got numbers there right now. Hope you get over there. Crush. So we got that one down as well. Gecko, you could really help out right now. Come on, keep at it. You got these guys. And don't make Obi do everything. This is good for our training, though. It is a little bit. Oh, God. Meathead got just crushed. Yeah, but they're on the end. That guy actually doesn't have any. What? I don't know what happened. Did we disarmed him, or he just doesn't have any? Alright. Izumi. Did you go back and get food anyway? I swear to just the unholy. Nexus, don't worry about your job right now. Everybody just medic real quick. Heal up real quick. Yeah, you actually had no weapons. We're just gonna take all your weapons. Somebody lost a foot. I'll play long boots, really. You guys will head back into town. No, 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 not yet, not yet. So let me go back to researching then, I guess. Well, now you're kind of messed up. But you're not the worst, so get back to work. If I can find the... Yeah, get back to that. Gecko, grab up Spike. Let's get back inside. Maybe close up the gate for a bit again. Yeah, we gotta get that building finished, get some more beds in there. Have some more room for crafting. And Nexus, go pick up Meathead. He's never gonna make it back. He's gonna take him like an hour. I think maybe, I don't know who we should get in. Nexus, just pick him up. And put him in bed. No, 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 no. I don't, what did I do that? Jewel, no, 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 no. Jewel, you go another way. I guess just get inside and we'll deal with this. Just do your jobs for now. We can get some more beds going. Actually, Sinner, get that. You're within range. Come on. Go get that finished. I know Meathead has some of those, but he can use that for something else. Gonna put him in bed. Ultra to water from there. There we go. Close that now. Lock that. Gecko, you can kind of just drop him off right here till he gets up. Connects right now so you get back to work. Someone's gonna finish that building up. Someone's doing okay right now. Oh, did you guys get put into slavery? Oh, good for you. Good for you. So many people that have tried to come in, it will be the ones causing trouble. Still raining though. Bradley, go downstairs. Marcus as well. Pop over to Nico real quick because she should probably get some food so I don't forget about her. I wish I have a mapped mongrel already. Heavy bolts. Well, we could learn that. I guess she was hungry. Are you gonna get acid rain though? Oh, I don't think you're immune to acid rain. Weirdly enough. Trying to find out where we are. Okay, there we go. Seems they have no interest in trade or anything else. I mean, why would they? Makes a lot of sense, actually. And it's private, so let's, yeah, not take these guys off. I'm just curious to where this leads to. You think there'd be somebody in, I guess not necessarily, but maybe some kind of leader. Looks like this outpost is a bust for that research over there. There's a scrap house. No, it was up here. That ruin was a bust. I thought maybe it was something, but I guess it's nothing. Looks impressive, though. Oh, so this is a scrap house. Looks like a whole lot of nothing, though. Alright, so I guess I head back to the bar, I suppose. Since it's raining, I guess we could head for the line. I would like to go down and try to get some hemp, at least in the swamp village at the very least. That would mean cutting across here to get to at least Holy Mines. There's a tiny settlement apparently. Eventually a shark. Bring back at least a little bit of hemp. That is quite the journey, though. We do have a new companion, I guess. Neko could try heading back herself. That's not great odds, though. Can't stay here a whole lot of time, though, because they had no food. They have a rice bowl right there, though. Alright, she got battery power done. Yeah, forestry. That should be interesting. And we make bananas. Maybe we can spruce up the place a little bit. But I've got some healing to do here as well. Okay, so we should be finishing that building. Meathead's got a long way to go. Yeah, we need to start making some more beds. At least a few. I don't really want to run anybody back to the city just right now. Cranking out a decent amount of. Yeah, we are. Quite a bit. We can cool down the air in place for a minute there. How are the crops doing, though? And eventually we'll. Oh, did we get that done? Oh no, that's still in here. I need to get this jewel on making bread. Right, ladies and gentlemen, with that autosave, I think we will leave it. And actually, we'll see real quick. I just want to check on Meathead's toughness. Well, it's going up a bit. Continually just getting the crap beat out of him. And even Spike is getting pretty tough. Right, ladies and gentlemen, we'll leave off here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to hit that like button. It's up a lot. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time.